Hey y'all, so today we're going to be making some easy tzatziki. Now this is just a yogurt dip. You can make it several different ways. This is just the way we're going to make it. And I need to make this for me to have to snack on today, but also for our chicken souvlaki that we're going to make in just a little bit, because they both really need to set to get the best flavor out of all of it. But I'm going to turn on a little music for y'all and just let y'all watch.